My name is Stephen Collins. I'm the creative catalyst for TEDx Canberra. A factory for ideas and a factory for collaborations. It shows off the smarts in our city across a range of people, across a range of disciplines, and it's not like anything else that you would ever go to. We're all volunteers, so nobody earns a wage and we don't make any profit. And so every dollar that comes in goes back out into producing the show. We've got presenters that keep telling us even 2 and 3 years later stories of how their lives and their careers have changed as a consequence of being on our stage. And that's academics and it's people in the social sector, and it's incredibly interesting to keep hearing those stories. I get to meet really interesting people. I get to get their voices on stage so that they get known by our community. And I get to work with a whole bunch of really interesting volunteers that I like spending time with. What's in it for you? Think of it as a day where you can spend your day relaxed, listening to really interesting stories from incredibly smart people who are doing things that potentially change the world. And you get to do it with a crowd that really want to be there and really want to absorb the interestingness of the day. TEDx Canberra's unique because it's not like any other event in our city. One day, lots of ideas, interesting people, an incredibly mixed audience, unlike any other thing that you will go to.